I guess we're doing this again, dude. Like, fuck. It just, like, runs into the tree. That's the best part of that. Jesus Christ, on a fucking bicycle, dude. How is that not out of bounds? Like, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, what is the fuck is going on with the camera? Too long, at least. How the fuck do I get out? Go right over the hole, I guess. The hardest part of cavern catastrophe getting this fucking hole.
Ow! Oh my god.
I fucking missed that so badly. What even is aiming, dude? Thank God, because if I had missed that, I would have reset.
Yes, the crystal is mine. Ah! Keep back, you weak-minded fool. Avert your gaze or you'll go crystal crazy.
Even. I don't even know how far this extends out, like Jesus Christ. There we go.
What have I got?
Jesus, dude. Can you move? Like, fuck. Didn't even hit the nitro detonator. Asshole. I suppose I've had worse caverns. Ain't no bitch. You don't need no safety checkpoint. Really? Like, I don't even know how I went in that angle. I appreciate the not long load though, game. It's very kind of you. Yeah, but time loss is, like, generally big in Twins anyway, so it's like, whatever, I guess. And I really just don't want to go back to Jungle Bungle. Yeah, amazed. Looks like a good luck. That's the way to do it, I guess. I don't even know how I got that angle, dude. That's so fucking weird. That was terrifying because of no mask. Can you land on the fucking tree? We got an Xbox with NTSC just fucking do this butt out of bound.
There we go.
Am I so bad at this now? There we go. That really didn't get me out of bounds? Are you fucking kidding me?
Fish?
Fish? I forgot that was my gold sound.
Before you ride is a cathedral of diabolical genius. Scary.
That was a god-awful.
This iceberg lair could do much goodness in the world.
Hub one. That Hub 1 is on par with my best, like, 100% Hub 1, which is bad.
Follow me. I know another way. Not fall off. Man, this could have gone so much better during the 5-11. That fucking clip did not want to cooperate. Money.
Surprised that only killed me once. Of course, now I can't get this jump. Let's just do this for now. Can you fucking jump when I'm pressing X? Good God. That time it killed me twice. Well, this ice climb was off to a good start. Music here. Good enough. Thought I was gonna make it. Oh, this angle is disgusting. This might still go hold, which is kind of depressing. All these things that I wish happened first try on the fucking 511, dude. Like, and me. Hit the nitro, could you, Cortex? Oh, this is still golding. Are you fucking kidding me?
Fish?
There, to the sea, I tell you.
Why did that gold?
Upon the briny blue. We must
that was
reach
awful.
Engine's battleship and quickly before it sets sail. But how? Think, Cortex, think.
On my ear. Yo, Chili. How are you? Oh, God. I've never been on that rail before. I'm so fucking good. What the fuck?
Coming through.
Hopefully getting that checkpoint was annoying. Yes. No, I got it first try, Walla.
Are those real?
I was doing Crash 2 NST races with Groovy to prepare for Cam's marathon this Saturday. But that game sucks, so now I'm playing a good game. Yeah, no, I fucking got the checkpoint first try. Like, okay, I guess. It's okay, everything else has been train wrecked, so. PS2 Platinum. Hell yeah. Alright, time to flex on some hoes. Your boy still got it. Grab the yellow gem even when you don't need to grab the yellow gem. That's how I roll. Oh man, don't you love it when Slip Slide's not a run killer?
I've never been so humiliated.
Well, I got a lot of time to save in high seas, apparently.
Treasure, eh? Bonza.
Bonza. Wow. Fucking rat, dude. Gotta be careful now. Okay. I'll take that. That's interesting. This should be fine though. Can we talk about how Twins is such a fun game to speedrun that even this category, which is like the quote unquote bad category, is still fun? Oh, okay. I don't know how to do this. Until I lack practice in high seas last room on all levels. I feel like a long jump.
Oh,
So much for that. Meat from my butt. One of the first things I'm gonna do when I go back to Hondo is learn how to do this fast. Twalk has a couple iron checkpoint crates, I think. The GBA games have iron checkpoint crates. And Transit at least does, I think. Huge Adventure does. Purple has them. They're not very common, obviously, but they do exist.
The rats in other games. Are leaving the sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is, and we'll let you go.
Silence. Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Embryo, get changed.
I feel like this should be a pretty good gold, but I don't actually know how long this fight takes. How good this soundtrack is. The only thing that makes me not hate this boss fight is that the music's catchy anyway. called?
Fish?
Come along! To the psychotron!
Music in the whole game slaps? Absolutely. I can't think of a song in this game I dislike. Aside from, like, there's a couple unused ones that I don't think are that good, but they're unused, so it doesn't even matter.
Must be repaired, and only one person can help. My niece, Nina Cortex.
Isn't she delightful?
Obviously, I've made a few modifications here and there. Quickly, to my private dirigible. Set a course for Madame Amberley's Academy of Evil. Come along.
The one thing you dislike is Coco's treatment. They wanted to do more with her, but she was one of the pieces of the game that got rushed.
Fish?
Alright. I could do Boiler so much better. Cause I don't know like jack shit about Boiler in all levels.
As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
Myself. I needed that. It's like, as a former student myself, and then they just like die or like fall down. Oh my god, Cortex, stop being a degenerate.
Thank you.
Can you jump? Like, fuck. Thanks. Is annoying. Oh my god, I had the spot. Yo, Nitro off with the raid. Nice, man. You were doing 117, right? How was that? Yeah, I was doing Crash 2 NST races earlier, but that game sucks, so I switched to this because it's better. Even though I'm doing all levels. 408 to 34. Dude, nice. Is that a PB or are you just de-resting? Just de-rest. Oh, still good, man. Yeah, this is where I forget how to do everything. I have to actually put him in the ball. I'm not gonna be swag as fuck for doing normal. 342 is 2013 war level when you had the war. Nice. You can beat that in 2 runs. Nice. Part of the reason I'm doing this is just because my all levels PB is only like 3 minutes faster than my 100% PB. So, it means I can make this a lot better. I'm also pretty sure I have like a million years to save in Boiler. Yo, Gilly. Like a 12 minute gold Boiler doesn't seem good even when I'm not going for everything. Nice spin on Cortex. Yeah, I don't know how to do the freaking wheel thing here, so I'm just gonna not. How are you doing, Gilly? Nice. Shatter any records on my 13-hour stream the other day? Nope! That's fair on that trough. I've been working from home, so it's been kind of chill for me, but I do get it, so. My sleep schedule is a little messed up, and it's like, getting better. Like, 13-hour stream fucked up my sleep schedule, so I got, like, no sleep last night, but took a nap earlier today. Where is this star? Nice to be alive, man. Pretty sure Dingo Dial is not a 5-minute fight, so this should be gold if the rest of this goes well. I hope Dingo Dial is not a 5-minute fight. That sounds obnoxious. any percent races over. Yeah, that game is really fucking annoying and I just didn't want to play it anymore.
How's he, ain't it? Rumor is you two chumps have got your mitts and some treasure. You know, I want a piece of that pie.
This is the biggest reason to play all levels is that you actually fight Dingodile. you can't actually skip him in all levels. So I'm not doing 100%. All levels is beat the game, but also finish every level in the game. And the Dingodile, when you do Dingodile skip, you technically never finish Boiler Room. So you have to actually fight him. Just be smart. I think this is where he goes left and right. Yeah, Boiler's the one level that's significantly different in all levels compared to 100%. For this one, this is one where he alternates up and down. Still go by a minute, and I definitely fucked more shit up in there. So,
fish.
I have a lot to say in Boiler because I don't know how to do Boiler in all levels. This classroom seems bad, also. Yeah, my gold sound effect for twins is just fish. I had that before, and then it like got lost somewhere. So I added it back. You like how Dingo's last attack is the same as the first? Yeah, that's interesting. God, everything has to fucking load in classroom. It's weird. Crystal in the caverns. I mean, if I get more sub emotes, then it's an option. Honestly, if I unlock more emote slots, I was honestly considering getting like commissioning actual emotes and then turning my current sub emote into like an FFZ emote. I should just not do that right now. What I learn how to not do that under pressure. Just keep doing this. Oh my god, it's fucking slide. Soft walking. This is pretty short, so I say as I miss fucking everything. Maybe my camera's not as bad as I thought, or my classroom. Yeah, I guess this is not a horrible classroom. To figure out how to do this room skip also. Oh, apparently my classroom was kind of good then. For my level. Here then, I guess. That is such an annoyingly placed bell. I can save a lot of time there by just learning how to do that out of bounds. Oh, my sob is 119. Let's go. Now this is a super god-awful hub one, also, so there's that. Nice slide crash.
What have I got?
Oh, 13 lives, let's fucking go. Why does it put you right in front of Nitros? It's up there. It is one of the best songs in the game, but I don't think it's my absolute favorite, but it's like probably a top five.
Let's go!
Yo, Vessel, thanks for the follow. Oh my god. Don't ever double jump there, apparently. Yeah, that's not too big of a time loss, then. Nah, it wasn't you. I definitely was like just auto-piloting. Also, if I ever get distracted by like an alert and die because of it, that is not the fault of the person who caused the alert, it is the fault of me. Because as the runner, I should be focused, so never blame yourself. It is always on me. I thought that would work. Yeah, that was my fault for doing that double jump. That double jump, however, was fun. I'm used to shit having to load. Punch the door and it opens. Fuck you too. It just shows up as an Aku Aku mask in the, as like the mask, but when you pick it up, it becomes Riko Riko. Like if I die and respawn, you'll see that Riko Riko is following her. Do I ever do the Amberlee fight in any category of twins, or is it a... you have to do the Amberlee fight in all levels and 100%, because you can't... Once you enter the Academy of Evil, you can't leave until you beat her. In any percent, you skip her, but that's solely because you skip the Academy of Evil entirely. And before Dimension Skip was found, and when you still had to go to the Academy of Evil, you still had to fight her. It was the only thing you did in the Academy of Evil, but you had to do it. That's not bad. What the fuck was that camera, though? I actually don't know what's going on.
They found us! Through the air! Quickly!
I didn't lose as much time as I thought it would.
Let's go!
Yo, Madhouse, thanks for the follow.
attention.
Madam Amber.
Yeah, I've been getting a lot of followers recently. It's nice.
My baby Cortex is all gone up. I see you found employment as a barber.
I have to pee. I should stop drinking water.
I'm an evil
Too fast
scientist.
For the cam. Maybe, honestly. And I did double jump there when I normally don't.
To me, you'll always be a little verb.
This is a pretty Yu-Gi-Oh card I got there. I'm bald. Cortex wins by doing absolutely nothing. Hell yeah.
Fish?
Cortex is in fact too big-brained. Alright, I'm willing to bet I have time to save in all three of these splits. Pee, dude, fuck.
Come now as we explore a new dimension.
It should have been two dimensions, but we ran out of time.
Hell yeah.
My daughter, niece. We must do something. Think, Cortex.
Yeah, Rock Slide is also one of the best songs in the game. The level itself is pretty cool. I'm just really bad at it. Axel, not the fetish. Everybody's got their kink. Let's never do that again. This is not the part that should be killing me. Next game. Nice if you know scope. Wow! Fuck off. That is totally my fault. Oh yeah, now he detonates them all the way out there. Alright, we're not going this one then. We got close. Well, we didn't gold it.
This way! Let her go.
Take me instead. Scares the piss out of me. Ooh, that was way too early. Oh, this is huge gold. Well, he is definitely a cheater. Oh, we are golding by like a minute.
Victor and Moritz's stronghold of evil. This is where
there's no way this Antagony is good either. Like a 954 on all levels, that sounds awful. Under the rug. I swear to God, if it crashes right here, I'm gonna be the biggest sad. That was not a long jump. Kill you for extra measure. You pissed me off that much. Wow. Try again. How? That better be. Yeah, I was like, that better be fucking ball glitch. Back of his foot to smash. God, I hope so. I was like, there's no way that one didn't make it in. Let's see if I can get this. Nah, it's not even bother. I have no idea how to do that. Over there. Okay. Let's do it the way I was gonna do it. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. A little slower. There we go. Couldn't give me ball glitch here, could you? Crystals mandatory? No, in fact, you skip four of them. Well, in this category, you only skip. Oh my god. Can we try that again? In this category, you only skip three of them, but in 100%, you skip four of them. Yeah, they provide no percent. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, dude. And this guy, fucking Ant Employee of the Month. How the fuck? Like, come on. Thanks. What are the devs' intentions for them? Story purpose. That's all I can assume. That went better than 5-11 did.
Oh my. I almost forgot. The treasure.
Did I really get that close?
Yes. We are rich!
That treasure is stolen property.
It's a little late to develop a conscience.
Can't believe I activated this cutscene, dude.
Personally,
I'm awful.
I don't care. But I think he might want Spinko. His gems back.
I've never failed a Spyro skip like this. I've never activated the cutscene. I've died, but I've never activated the cutscene. Alright, I guess we're down here then. If I die in the twins, then... Spyro bluffs around, he better have. I might lose time on this split, actually.
What have I got? What have I got?
You definitely have a good taste in music. Nightmare. Just that my favorite song in this game is Cavern Catastrophe. But like a lot of these songs you're mentioning are definitely very, very good. And this is definitely one of the best in the game. Oh yeah, we're losing time on this split. Fucking Spyro, dude. Holy shit, I'm not this good at the Evil Twins. What the fuck? See? fucking get the last hit. That was probably a 40 or 39. Improvement. This hub one was so fucking bad, though. Like, I lost, like, a lot of time in hub one.
You know, Crash, for all these years I've been wrong about you.
God, I really have to fucking pee.
Your creation was a mistake, and your existence has been a constant reminder of that mistake. But I've learned something from all of this. I've learned that you can't run away from your mistakes, but you can bury them! I never want to see your ridiculous face again!
I really need to pee, so I'm gonna go do that and then find someone to host.